Really?
Yeah, look at my shirt. I got a red shirt and Luther suit. It's Reformation Day.
It is.
When we celebrate how great Lutherans are. And we Lutherans, we are so great. Yay, Lutherans!
Well, you're right. It is Reformation Sunday. And that is when we remember that Martin Luther.
Yay, Martin Luther.
He nailed the 95 Theses to the door of the church at Wittenberg, Germany. Mm-hmm. You remember all that, right?
Yeah. He did that so he could have this day to wear red to celebrate just how wonderful Lutherans are. Martin Luther would be so happy to know that after all these years, we are still called Lutherans, and we're wearing red, and we are great. Yep.
Well, I think, you know, did you know that Martin Luther, when he nailed those 95 Theses to the door of the church, you know, he wasn't trying to have people be a whole group of people called Lutherans. Did you know that? He was actually, there were some things about the Catholic Church at the time that he just didn't feel like were exactly what Jesus would have wanted. There were some things that he felt were wrong.
But we are great. I mean, we get to wear red and talk about God's grace and all that other good Lutheran stuff.
And that's true, but you know, the important thing is that God loves all of us. And all of us are God's children. And it doesn't matter if you're Methodist or Baptist or Episcopalian or Catholic or Lutheran. That's not what's important. God loves all people. And all people are God's children. And that's the good part.
That's true. But it's okay to like being Lutheran, right? I mean, I can wear my red and say, "A mighty fortress is our God."
Yeah, all that stuff's good, and I like it too. I really do. I like it. I love being Lutheran. I've been Lutheran my whole life, and I love being Lutheran. But I love the church. I love the people of this church, and I love that we get to celebrate that everyone is God's child. So that's what I love about Reformation Sunday today.
Okay.
So go in peace. Serve the Lord.
Thanks be to, oh, God.